Okay, this is Tim Stubmuffin with Ghost Recon Breakpoint. Okay, we're coming up on this location. It's like a home. We're doing the Flycatcher mission, and I guess we're gonna get some information here to his location. Flycatcher's location. Location discovered. And let me see, where can we go? This might be close enough. Let's see. Oh, we have to talk to an engineer. All right. It's funny, why would an engine, why would so many enemies? Be around these guys. Isn't that everywhere you gotta go? There's always a guard, you know? And this is all over it. Is this? This is his house. That's terrible. He's like on house arrest or something. Better to come in from this side. We have to take out the sniper and this guy. And maybe those guys, and there's somebody behind. There's another guy. So one, two guys, and the guy up on top. I thought I had my sniper. Oh no, I remember I changed it. And this guy. Oh, he needs me. Damn it. Should have got him. Might have to wait for him to come back. Why are you discovered?
Stay alert. I think we have enemies in our sector.
Why did they discover the body? Shit, he's coming. Not too much foliage. You can't see anything. Now they're too clustered together. Back to their original positions. I think there's one more guy I want to get rid of. Oh. Yeah, I think everyone else is on the other side of the house. But see, when you go inside, they're gonna appear. Oh, he's coming out. He's our body. I can't see him. It's hard to distinguish. Oh, there he is. Oh shit. Yes, damn it. Nobody's coming. Let's get this guy. Welcome to Auroa, the Sentinel Corporation Security Forces. Here at Skell Tech, our priority is the safety of our employees and their families. Sentinel Security Forces are here for your protection. Is that right? Don't hesitate to ask out of the ordinary, please report them immediately. Okay, so let's see. I think we got everybody on this side. Yeah. We just got this one guy, and then the one that was behind, he's not there anymore. So I think we can go move in and talk to him without causing any ruckus. Okay. Oh. Yeah, that's the rifleman on the other side. I think we're okay. We don't want to swim in the cold water. Let's just walk around. Let's change our weapon. I think we can change our sniper for our submachine gun. Get this blue, was it blue, purple? Same thing, I think. Six, wow, really? Let me check this out. I think it's the same weapon. Yeah, this one's just 8. Oh, it's just, that it said 6. That's good. Let's talk to this dude. Oh yeah, there's a case upstairs. Calm down, bro. Oh, that's not a bro. That's a lady. Sounded like a bro.
Good. You're not hurt. Let's get you out of here.
I'm not going anywhere. And why should I be hurt?
Ah, shit. You weren't Flycatcher's hostage, were you?
Quite the contrary. It's rare to meet someone who actually values innovation. Rarer still that they're willing to provide fair compensation.
In other words, Flycatcher paid you to upgrade his drones. So what? To hell with all those innocent people who got caught in the middle?
Progress is a scale. In order for someone to gain, someone else has to lose. I'm just playing by the rules.
Fair enough. I don't...
Progress is not a zero-sum game.
I'm not discussing economics with a Cro-Magnon.
Well, the minute people got hurt, you stepped into a different game. And here, I make the rules. And now that we're talking about your life, you still want to play? Or do you want to tell me where Flycatcher is?
He's testing the new drones. Somewhere in Restricted Area 1. That's all I know.
Hello, Auroa. This is Aiden with Auroa Now and Tomorrow.
now for Operation the Photo.
The big headline for the day. Paladin 9, a successful global private security firm run by Victor Kost, has announced it is officially partnered with Auroa's own security force, Sentinel. Paladin 9's role will be limited to consulting and providing
If we go up this thing, will you think you see us? Stay low.
We'll see an increase in safety and security.
Ammo. Yeah, oh, I didn't get it.
See someone from Sentinel. Make sure you thank them for keeping you safe.
I didn't say anything. Okay, anyway.
You're in good hands with me. And on behalf of everyone here, future generations, everything we're all working on.
Check your intel. I gotta check your intel. That's up three.
That's a new world ahead.
Okay. Go this way.
Hello, Faye. Did I get an update?
Oh, that's her. She got a nice place. But she's got all of these guards around. That's kind of uncomfortable. Okay, I guess we're going to have to go to the yellow dot. That's what? 1.9 kilometers. But let's take a look at our information here after we get a nice place to sit down. This is a photo of Omega Operations, where the scientists who have been in contact with Flycatcher work. This is the main operations center of the Project Omega, where the top secret lethal drones are developed. Oh, it's an island. Omega Operations computers must hold documents about Flycatcher. Oh, we gotta get, okay, that's what I gotta do. Hear no evil. Okay, so let's see if there's a bivouac nearby. I'm just gonna read that, but okay, we don't have to right now. Let's see, get the map. It looks like it's pointing, yeah. Is that it? Doesn't look like a, oops. That doesn't look like an island. Find Flycatcher. Intel is in the training center's tower east of Blue Lake. Workers in the assembly hall Omega 02 in the western part of the province have clues. A worker. Okay, Omega operations computers must hold documents about Flycatcher. There is apparently a ducting engineer. It needs to be stopped. Okay. I thought they were just showing an island. It doesn't look like an island to me. One of those big facilities that we're going to have to take. Next to a huge outpost, Red Fox. Okay, so we have to go here. And then from this operation, we can move in. Let me see. So I guess there's going to be civilians around, so we won't be able to use our rockets. I don't think, but we'll check it out. We'll see what happens. Let's see. Headshots. Let's take a peeky weeky. Oh, it's over here. Wow, what? Oh, that's the other one. I'm about to say. See, we came to the wrong place. Here. Oh, we gotta go to the tower. Wow. What is this? this part is like a base. The other part is like a village or something. We don't have to bother with them if we can get to the tower. And blue dots, that's where weapons are. Weapons, accessories. And I guess there's a really nice weapon in there or something. Let me see. But like I said, I don't think we have to worry about this base if we have to just come here. Were we here before? Looks like we were here before. There's something back here. It's like a movie lot. This empty shell of a building. That's what it looks like. It's very few people around. We just have to get to the tower. There's one guy up at the top. You can come up the stairs and kill him when you get to the top of the stairs. If we can avoid everyone else, then that's a plus for us. So I guess all we have to do is avoid the drones. That's what our spray is for. We can come up from on this side somewhere. This part over here is too rocky. We can come over here, but that's too close to the facility. And then get up there. That's an interesting spot to have this guy's information. Okay. Oh, a G28, yeah. That's a nice weapon. There's a case over there. Homestead encampment. Plane. Oh, it looks like a drone, huh? Yes. Two. Wow, we're right near it. So the camp, oh yeah, they're over there. Let's go this way. And then let me see, I think get the wrong one. This one. Oh, we have the spray. Okay. Maybe we can get a little bit closer. think he was supposed to be moving faster when he's crouched. Okay, let me see. I wonder how long does this spray effect last? Got a lot of questions, huh? See, I guess we can use it now. Oh, there's a... Whoa, I did it again. Maybe we can pick him from here. He can't see me either. Oh, and there's somebody else. Gosh darn it. See, if we kill, shoot him, then he'll see us. Can't run around looking for stuff. We gotta. Oh wow, what was that over there? Oh, they're all clustered over here. Okay. Hopefully, we can get up there and do our thing, and then Dom can spot it. We can do the flashbang.
It's a damn shame Herzog is gone. May the devil have mercy on her soul.
Like the way this thing is when you get up here, because they can see you.
Whatever that was.
There it is, Mike. You get over where you get the stuff. Okay, now the intel. Oh yeah, the crash drone, right. Go all the way around. Alright. Like there was a case. I don't know if it was up there. Oh, I know where it is. I think it's up on this roof. Let me see. There should be a ladder well right in the middle. Is it? Yeah, here. Okay, never mind. there it is. I guess. We can just, if we can get this one, fine. Nah, I don't know where, but I mean, yeah. Cause there's the other ones too, but I don't want to just, you know, get the Jones coming after me. Let me see. Let's see what this intel says. Flycatcher's base is in on the northwestern border of restricted area 1. Workers in the assembly, yeah, we already read all that. Let's see. Now we need, here. Yo, there's an island now. Why even come over here? Okay, so let me see. Oh, we can go over here. Oh, here's one too. That one's even closer. But see, the thing is, we're on a cliff. I don't know if we can get down to the island from there. This one, wow. We're right close to a assault area. It's so close. Let me see. So, your technology. It looks like from, well, there's another one. It looks like from here we can scope the area. And then if need be, we can get a helicopter, or we can just come over to this side and then go down. But let's go over here first. Oh, there it is. Yeah, it's right in front. Let me see. So let's scoot on down and get closer. Fear no evil. 490 meters. Oh yeah, we can do it from here. No problem. This is a gradual slope. So, let's see here. So this must be just a location. This is where they're, where the headquarters are, where they're doing the testing and stuff. Oh, here's a little dock area. There's a heavy here. And another soldier. Drones air guy. Here's the radio dude. Yeah, a lot of civilians around. There he is. Right on the other side. Oh, it's getting dark. Okay, now he's by. Oh, there's another guy. Oh, he came to this side. Oh, we have to get rid of the rocket dude first. We got the guys patrolling. So we get rid of the rocket guy, then we can get rid of the radio dude. Hopefully he stays there. He's close, but if we can get them both at this close, pretty close to this at the same time, he's just gonna go off and walk over to the opposite side. And take care of them, and then we'll decide what we're gonna do after that. Let's see. Need to get closer. At least he can't get to us this far. But see, the thing is like you were saying, when the radio guy, you know, gets a threat signal or warning or whatever they want to call it, they can respond real fast. And that's what the issue is. Should I get the 50? Oh, that's the wrong one. Oh, I don't have it yet. Let me see. I gotta get my sniper. Either this one or this one. Accuracy is great. Handling. Range is great, even better. See here, the range isn't as good, but accuracy isn't that good either. Yeah, that's 50. This one's better. We'll go with this one. The recon one, yeah. We gotta make sure we have the silencer on it, which we don't. Okay. It's so hard to see these guys. Wow, he still looks like he's too far. That is a long, 300 meters, even 300 meters, even not that far. Oh, here comes a radio dude. Just stops. Go. Wonder if we had a drop. Okay, a little bit lower. There we go. Bye bye, radio dude. And then this guy, they're gonna spot him. There we go. And this guy, a little bit over. Oh, he moved. Gosh darn it. Get as many as we can. I believe the helmet dudes alone, because they take, you know, they're so hard to take down. So there's two at the bottom. One's moving. Not too far. This one's moving somewhere. Oh, here he comes. Oh, the other one just went up the stairs. So let's see if we can get him. Oh, never mind. He's coming. We drop him and he's gonna see it. That's all right. This guy, maybe. I don't know where he is, though. So it'll it on board. Yeah. Oh shoot, missed. I can't see anybody else, so I'm gonna wait. It's just that one. Oh wow, it's placed all lit up. See, we got rid of the radio dude, so that's the one we don't have to worry about. All of these other guys are. Everyone's taking cover now. We got a. See, we're gonna have to swim out there. Nice area. So we got lucky. Everyone that we need to take down is over, clustered on one side of the island. Let's see if we can take anybody else out there. I can't even see the drones anymore. Oh, there's a helicopter coming. Oh shoot. We're still in, they're still in a warning, or alert mode, I guess you want to call it. Load. Who's that? This dude, okay, now the alarm. So, we take out the better. And then we'll just swim over. The helmet it does would be harder to take out. Well, you know, with a sniper this at this distance. Running around, but they're on the island. They really can't do too much. Oh, there's a mortar. This guy can barely see him. Oh, now they're all clustered on the other side. See, I can't see this drone. He's all lit up, but I can't see him from here. We have company. Hold on. Let's get over here. Oh, that's not a place. Get down. They're just patrolling, that's all right. I thought they was coming after me. Okay, let me see. We can come out, we can come. This is like a beach right here, huh? See, they're over on that side now. We need to come, it says here, investigate. And there's a drone, there's another guy. We can take him out. Get back down where we were. Let's see if we can get this dude real quick. Don't move, brother. Shit. Come on. Oh, he's hiding. Okay. Here comes some more. I don't know, everyone's kind of fuzzy. So maybe we're kind of, I don't know, because of the distance, I guess. It's not as sharp. Everyone's hiding. So, we have to chill out for a little bit. See you on. Just stay down. You're no evil. Maybe we can get him now. Oh, he's behind. He's inside, but behind the inside the door. See, that's probably why we could get him. Now no one's moving. Even the alarm has it. You know. Well, see, they're on the other side, though. We just need to get in here. We have to watch out for the mortar. And we have to watch out for the drones. Oh, here he is over here. Oh, everyone is back to normal. I think we should be okay. We need to silence the... We need to silence the mortar. And since right now everyone's standing down, it won't, it won't cause an alarm. Let's go. That's not the, that's not a security light. First thing we gotta do is silence the mortar. Are we standing or are we calm? I'm just looking at these guys over here. So I wonder if they'll see me. Take a few minutes to get my bearings. The light's looking in the other direction. So we need to switch our weapon. Uh-oh.
Nothing to report.
Stay there. Shoot. He's looking like he's gonna stay there. Oh, he's moving. He's moving in the wrong direction. Cause he's turning around. Is there a door or anything? Oh, there's a door right there. You got to kill the, oh no, that's just a regular light. Oh, there it is. But it's pointing in the other direction. And I think there's only one, there's one guy here. And I think that's all, and then there's this dude. He's getting closer and closer to me. See, maybe this way. We need to knock out that security light.
Look, I'm just really busy, okay?
Flycatcher's here.
To go.
The rules operating in this area.
Bad guy's in here somewhere.
Man, if the wolves can't stop him, what chance have we got?
Jesus.
Oh, the other guy.
Oh, God. Oh, no.
So there's a lot of intel in here. Excuse me, lady. That's all we need to do? Let's get some. Let me see if there's anything else. Oh, yeah, that's it, huh? Okay. Look at that light.
Whoa!
Skill point. Let's get this. Can we get it? Let me see. Yeah.
Hey, Faye, what's new?
Oops. That's all we need to do.
I hear they are delicious.
Oh, let me just get this thing. We don't need to go into the fancy smancy room. Let's go. I think we have everything we need. You can check it right here. Just to be sure, I don't want to leave and then find out. Oops, I need to get something else. Cajun Flycatcher took control of it in order to test his drones. Because of its strategic position in the forts, the location allows Flycatcher to control the surrounding airspace. So when we go outside, it'll appear on the map. Or it might appear on the map now. Oops, went too far. Oh, there it is. Where are we? We're over here. He's over here. We can go here, or yeah, this one's over here. That's too far. Don't worry about the airspace. He can have his airspace. We can go by ground. Gosh, assembly. Let me see this to be sure. Yeah, okay, let's go here. The role will be the limited console and providing. Is that the admin thing? Yeah, okay. Okay, well. The next video. Okay, guys, this is it for this video. Thanks for watching. Take care. And we'll see you next time.